chapter on washing the face and hands when waking from sleep. It was narrated from Ibn Abbas that the Prophet, peace be upon him, got up at night, relieved himself, washed his face and hands, then went back to sleep.